All right, guys, the reason why I didn't get too close, that's vinyl siding. If you hit it with the edger, it's gonna break up. So I didn't get too close. I'm gonna have to use the hand snippers for that. And of course you got wires, which I know, and the wires there. So, HLA 135 battery. Easy peasy, right? Okay guys, now we're using the HSA 66. guys. Time to mulch up the debris. You guys do that? Use your lawnmower and mulch it all up? Instead of using the landfill? Oh, yeah. Few sticks. That's a few sticks. And that's it. Easy peasy. Oh. All right, guys. The reason why I didn't get too close, that's vinyl siding. If you hit it with the edger, it's going to break up. So I didn't get too close. I'm gonna have to use the hand snippers for that. And of course you got wires, which I know, and the wires there. So, and of course back there, I'll have to use the snips as well. So there's wires and all kinds of things. Danger zone. So I did what I could with the hedge clippers. And, but that's the reason why I don't get too close, because of the vinyl siding and the cables. So I'll have to hand do all those. I'll do that later when I have a ladder. I don't have my ladder today. So. Hope you guys enjoyed that. But kind of a good demonstration for the HLA 135 and the HSA 66. I love those guys. Instant on. Boom. Done. Peace out.